agenim boaten ede ensem bi atu edwa na ye ransom a woka nyina ne se abatoo ye ye kabima menka bi no eye dania atwema mentwe ede eyiniti ne senti aposifuo soso a ewa santemantem yade a wo mo abo mo homne so pa na wo mo emfa agudie bia emma wo dwumadie ne bambo a wo mbobbo ewo afi abato mu wadin sam weyi etu eja ebra ensenchrofo ekọ bia ya na oye ntiteye ede ama aposifo ho e na yera David Ajiman Ajim ede sansem weyi etu eja
Asante mantema policy sahini abedi echire eye DCOP David Ajiman Ajim edi nsem wetu uja ewe jumedie bia wa mashashe ea alfa asumujie engonsem na eye Kofi Annan International Peace Training Center wa mo enede sa e jumedie esheshe so ewe kumase ewa asante mantema omo ye edi ama bainbo e jumedie fono ninyina ejina 7th of December 2020 general elections a ye babe tono sirebe ya asumujie bitimi aba enunti ene sa e jumedie eba ye na mra police sign abedi echire e kasa na o chire se abre bia na ye ba beto aba e ya na ebinum ayo madwene so mba ye basabasa anaso mo de eniamma bia ense emfata ebeba na no e na bainbo adwumadifo no so no enam se omo wa asudie so mba hwe se asumdwie beba no omo so saa niamma no enya ade a wo mo emma kwan
election security matters involves everybody as you are all aware since adopting multi-party democracy in 1992 this country has successfully held 7 presidential and parliamentary elections. This has earned Ghana the accolade as the oasis of democracy, peace, and stability in a troubled sub-region. Indeed, our past elections have always been characterized by seamless tensions with pockets of isolated violence before, during, and after the electoral process. However, we have been able to address these potential triggers of conflict, and our country has not lost her peace and stability. As we head to the December 2020 polls, the good people of Ghana and our friends across the world once again have a lot of expectations of us. This course is part of a series of activities that sets the stage for the security services to assure the entire nation of our readiness to undertake our constitutional mandate and give them the confidence to live their lives in peace and security.
Sergio Medina say, Director Edema Kofi Annan International Peace Training Center, a year Colonel Paul Tanye Colono, ono so okasa ewo jumedie na se ena ono ochre bainbo adwumayefo no enema omo ohwehwe se omo ebeye enkanka efa abatoe.
In a few weeks to come, Ghana will be heading to the polls, and the mandate to preserve the peace rests on all of us as stakeholders. Elections in all democracies create tensions and often has the potential for violence. Hence, the aim of this course is to enhance the capacity of law enforcement agencies to prevent, manage, and deal with potential or perceived electoral violence occurrences before, during, and after the 2020 elections.